When you can't go outside for things, bring them home. It's been months of living with the coronavirus, which has changed our daily lives in dramatic ways. As social distancing is becoming the new norm, people are getting more creative in finding ways to fight boredom. Easy to follow recipes have been thriving online to entertain those left with too much time alone at home. Most popular among Koreans is the Dalgona coffee, a drink with milk and creamy foam on top that tastes like the Korean style toffee candy, Dalgona. Hand whipping for the spongy foam takes patience and a lot of work. But once you get it right, you'll find yourself whisking again for your second cup of coffee. Another whipping required dish, souffle omelet, is gaining huge popularity. Again, you need to be patient for the egg to turn soft enough. But this didn't stop people from making attempts to cook this omelet and sharing them on social media, ranging from complete failures to beautiful pieces of food art. If you crave ice cream but can't go out for one, try this one out. A combination of a South Korean soft drink, cool piece, and strawberry is also a major hit recipe online. Diced strawberries and cool piece is all you need. You can be more creative by using other drinks like sparkling wine instead. Some are even making McDonald's burger at home. English actor Alan Housel shared a picture of a homemade McDonald's meal, which was soon retweeted by people sharing their own version. Fast food chain Burger King friends even offer recipes for their burger menus for people to follow. Drinking is also something we cannot miss during quarantine. And some creative drinkers have found their way around having a night out in their homes. Home tending, a combination of home and bartending, became popular with people sharing recipes for various homemade cocktails. Some Koreans are even setting up a pocha, a Korean-style pub, at home. People started decorating their rooms with LED lights and making menu boards to enjoy pocha vibe from home. Some people are taking this time as a chance to tackle long-avoided home projects. #CoronaDIY is another trending hashtag among those trying to upgrade their home spaces with what they already have at home. Being stuck at home can give you a decent hobby, growing what you can eat. People began starting an indoor vegetable garden, which can save their trip to the supermarket, but also can bring a little bit of joy to lift their mood. The easy ones are bean sprouts, onion, and green onion. Some people are sharing day-to-day records of their planting on social media. As COVID-19 shut down kindergarten in South Korea indefinitely, parents are coming together to share ideas on home activities for their children. #아무놀이챌린지, translated to any game challenge, is trending among parents left with their kids all day at home. During the time of crisis and fear, we could all use a little bit of fun to relieve stress from staying isolated at home. How do you spend your time during social distancing? Share with us how you keep yourself entertained during this time.